good, y'all. Michael here today for another video. Listen, you're a fucking clown, Adam. You really are. Look, I'm not gonna judge you because you're a YouTuber like me and you can do whatever the fuck you want. But if you're gonna be supporting a guy that's a predator, then you're a piece of shit and I can't support that. No one likes predators, but apparently you do, because I've seen you've been hanging around Raider Cousin, because you think, you know, he can listen to your bullshit. Oh, I'm sorry, Go Pack Go Cousin. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to call him, you know, Raider Cousin. But you just get the point I'm trying to make here to you, Adam. You keep lying to yourself, saying that, you know, you even cried when, you know, off, like, you deleted two of your videos that you did, all because I sent my army to spam your shit. But I'm gonna give you the nice treatment possible. If you support a predator like Cousin, what does that make you? You're over here judging EDP for being a fucking pedophile, yet you're supporting somebody like him who is also a predator. And I actually have screenshots of him, you know, messing with an underage girl. And actually, there's a video of him being confronted by the father of the underage girl. But here's the problem, Adam. We'll tell you the same thing we told Cold Raven. You don't give a fuck about the girls. You don't give a fuck about, you know, setting an example. All you wanted was fucking clout. You did it for views. Like his Aaron Jones video, he said, CG, CG, buy subscribers, CG, buy subscribers. He did that. He, in his whole video about Aaron Jones, and he's not clout chasing. And I even said it before, and I'll say it again. What the fuck does Aaron Jones, you know, have to do? No. What does buying subs have to do with Aaron Jones being re-signed by the Green Bay Packers? And you're telling me he's not clout chasing? Like, this dude, I'm going to be honest with you, I thought we squashed the beat, but for some reason, you can't keep my name out of your mouth. And I wish you still had that live stream mode where you squashed the beef, so I can save those messages, save the voice that you said that you would squash the beef with me. Why won't Adam address the text messages, y'all? He is a predator supporter. That's who you are, Adam. If you're not gonna judge Raider Cousin on his crimes, then I'm gonna judge you on your fucking crimes. You wanted to hang yourself after Tyson, the master of work, was gonna leak your information. You think you're TTC material, but you're actually not. I'm not even in the TTC. I'm not proclaiming to be in the TTC. Fuck that toxic group, I hope they burn and piss. But you, on the other hand, are not similar as a trash talker. You cry like a little bitch, you want people to defend you, but as a matter of fact, you waste your time with burner accounts than you do with actual people. And when you come across me, I knock the door shit off of you. You just don't want to admit that you're a predator supporter. You're shit, Adam. Knowing Tayshaun, if he saw who you support, he would cut ties with you so quick. You might just say sayonara to your god stinking YouTube channel. You can't get views unless you have someone's name in your mouth. My Packers videos have more views than you will ever have. Your Packers content is shit. The more, like, you don't get any, you know, views unless it's someone's name in your mouth. You want to call me a Seth Rollins, you know, dick sucker. Motherfucker, you're a predator dick sucker. And this is coming from a person, you know, who is, you know, crazy and shit like that, Adam. You're known as a fucking depressed person, who I shouldn't even be wasting my time with, but I'm just here to tell you that if you support a predator, or that goes to anybody else, you're a piece of shit. Like, you can't defend. You say what you want about Ash Rider. At least he's willing to believe the sources that I've been providing him. You don't believe this shit. You'll defend Raider Cousin like he's your daddy. Like he's a reason you have any fucking sympathy. Say what you want, Adam. At least the sources that I'm providing Ash Rider is reliable sources. You, on the other hand, I have provided resources to you. Your ass just doesn't want to believe it because someone didn't take your side in the battle, which should have never been his continued battle, by the way. And you want to sit there and you claim that you have a channel that has 1 million subscribers. Tell me the last video you did on there, probably like 2 months ago or some shit. You post on your gaming channel, which is probably going to have to be your main channel. And plus, I dare you to prove that account was actually Josh and not you using a burner account. Like, I see so many of your sock accounts coming over to my comment section that I assume it's you. And who the fuck is Josh? I never heard of Josh. Even the time when I was hanging around you at the time, I didn't know who the fuck Josh was. And I told the burner account to show his face. And he still has yet to show his face. And I'm still... You could try to hide it, Adam. You could try to lie about it saying it's not you, it's a different person. No one's on my dick more than you, obviously. Because you obviously are sending over, you know, people to search my platform. No, not... you have, so many burner accounts. And when the moment was right, you fucking delete comments on your videos that people, you know, they don't like you, Adam. I'm sorry to say this, we don't like you, Adam. Me, personally, I thought we squashed the beef, but apparently, you seem to be obsessed with me. Every time I see a fucking video on there, I live rent-free in your motherfucking head. That's all I gotta say, Adam. If it keeps posting videos, it just proves my point that it's you. And you could try to hide it, but until I see that dude's face, I'm not going to stop assuming it's you. Until you could provide me with evidence, it's you. Like, I'm not believing your ass, Adam, but you get the point, but anyway, that's it, that's all. Please subscribe as always. Bear down.